life is too fucking short to not just live a simply sick life.
Because remember, together, we can make a difference, we can make a change. You know, we're gonna count it down together. Are you ready? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy New Year!
Desire, I wanna take you right there. I really wanna know why you just won't give me all of your desire. I wanna take you right there. Let me take you right there.
Not a stop, watch shit don't ever stop. This the flow that got the block hot, shit got super hot.
I need to see those hands in the air from the front to the
Yeah. me and my family friend.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Ice water turn Atlantic. Night calling in a phantom. Told them hold it, don't you panic. Took an island, felt the mansion. Drop the roof, more expansion.
Yeah.
You can stand it.
Right.
We are currently walking into. We just start.
I'm fucked.
To Mr. Raving Face. Mad. Oi!
Hey, Mr. Raving
man, I cannot pull the Mr. Fucking Raving Face right now. Everyone will know I fucking love the sesh.
That's a very good fucking question. That's such a good question.
Boom.
Man,
boys, we made it onto the absolute stage of the Alpha League meetup, and obviously there's still quite a few people queuing there, and I thought to myself, I could definitely go over there and absolutely unleash Mr. Raving Face. And I was like, should I do it? And then just because I doubted myself, I was like, it's got to be done.
I've
got to get myself. We all cherish our children's duty, and we are all
No, bitch, not like that. I am Mr. Fucking Raving Face. I mean like this. It is at this point she sees the face. Is he okay? Does he need help?
There's an absolute weapon over there. She's about 50 years old. And I'm gonna get involved.
Southampton, you always show us love. Let's take it on. Wickedness. The wickedness.
About you guys, but Brighton is a pretty sick place. I reckon I can spend a bit more time here. Pretty fucking sick, mate. I wonder if they all appreciate Mr. fucking Chris Lorenzo, mate, and Holy Goof. I'm gonna fucking give them what they want, mate. Jeez. Yes. Also, quick little tip for any of you guys who obviously love getting on the sesh, because that's why you're here, probably, and it's basically just keep drinking your water. Now, it might sound like a bit of a shit tip, like, realistically, mate, what sort of help is that going to do to me? But at the end of the day, when you go out and you get off your fucking rocker, or you might just, like, whatever, just drink, and you ain't going to be getting no water in you unless you take a fuckload of MDMA, then realistically, you probably are going to be drinking water all night. But at the end of the day, stay hydrated during the day, and then when fucking on the lash later on, you're probably going to feel better the next day.
Oh, you wanna come round here?
Oh, that's so good.
Has given up.
Oh, that's okay. That looks so nice.
To go for it, and I don't care if everyone thinks what the fuck is this guy doing, because I'm fucking Mr. Ravenface, and I'm just gonna skank wherever the fuck I am, mate. Yes, mate.
driving that roadster SVI. Pockets overweight and hefty. Coming for the king, that's a far cry. I come alive in the part-time mind. The competition, I don't really listen. I'm in the blue moon, song from a new edition.
Athlete number 139, the Burden.
With Mo and all the boys. Me and Tom are about to have a race to see who can eat one Krispy Kreme the fastest. I already know I've got this. I'm fucking sick, mate.
Are we allowed to like switch that?
In one, yeah?
Any way that you can do it. Yeah. You've got to show your mouth after to show that it's like nothing there. Someone needs to give us a countdown.
Three.
Hang on, you've squashed it. Wait, you've got to start here, like touch it. So
three.
Three, two, one, go.
Three, one, go. What the fuck, babe? What the fuck?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Bro!
Back up my tools for my raw power move. Block 19 for casket and flower moves.
There's madness, right? We need to get to Mo, and I'm definitely not meant to be here. Jeez, okay, Jake has been acquired. We're gonna go and head to Kettering. I kept saying Kittering, but apparently it's pronounced Kettering. And yes, mate, I'm ready. Tom's coming, yeah. He's going straight to motion. Yes, mate, trust Jake to supply me with the absolute juice. Fuck. We're gonna die on this car journey.
We're not going anywhere, we need to get out. Fucking hell, mate.
Yeah, fuck. Yes, mate.
Okay, fuck, this is the current situation. Like, I don't know if you can see this, but I'm gonna put the gear into gear one and like literally. Oh, it's fucking that. Right. Cars and gear. Yeah, we're not going anywhere, we need to get out. We've literally broken down on like the world's busiest roundabout, like 45 minutes away from Mo. I think the gearbox is gone. Like, this is not even a fucking joke. Like, how, like, we need to get out of the car. We need to literally get out of the car. Fucking hell, mate.
So.
on, girls, get in there, go on.
It was at this point that we realised, when we went outside to take a break from the absolute sesh at South Bank, that our mate Marlon had left and there was a mad queue which he would not have been able to get back in if he waited. So with security being around everywhere, he did the unimaginable. He waited for the perfect opportunity for that 1 second window, mate, and just like a gazelle hopping through the grassland, he hopped the fence with no movement whatsoever of the fence. It was so majestic, mate. I could not even believe my eyes. Jeez, back in the sesh, mate. Yes, mate.
Right.
So me and Mr. Ravenface right here are going to go and interview some fucking shit-faced degenerate children. Right, let's ask them. Let's go and interview the most degenerate-looking shit-faced creature you can find.
Excuse me, mate. Hi, sorry. Here for an interview. Yeah, we're here for an interview, yeah. How did you find last festival?
Yeah, sick.
Sick, mate, yeah. Is this your first time coming?
It is, yeah.
Is it? Oh, mad, mate, mad. How old are you? 18, yes, legendary. Fucking hell, why are you on your own?
Just tracking back to the camp.
Just tracking back, mate. Where are your mates?
At the camp.
Oh, you've been away on your own?
You wouldn't carry on to the end.
Yeah.
Fucking hell.
Are you really drunk right now?
Yeah.
Oh, drunk? All you've done is it?
Yeah.
You're only alcohol? Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Why are you lying? You're lying to me. Yeah, you're lying to me. What? You haven't just drunk, have you?
Have you guys got a number for any ketting
in? No! No ketting in! You wouldn't go and bite that guy's balloon and pop it.
Serum Ninja. Level. Nas 2019, it's been a pleasure, yeah. Mr. Ravenface, it's checking out.
I also woke up this morning and did I usually do this every morning, especially on a Saturday. I wake up, go downstairs, open up the curtains of the living room, and I skank for about 30 seconds. We're going to go on to our top working, well, one of our working sets now. I've got 100 on the bar, mate. Jeez.
Yeah.
Okay.
What the actual fuck, mate?
Yes, mate. Welcome to episode 1 of Skanking in Public. Welcome to my Boomtown 2019 video. It has been a long time coming. Here we have the story of how three boys, absolute sesh heads, broke into one of the greatest festivals known to mankind. I'm just gonna walk right onto the front stage in front of everyone, and then if I can put my camera somewhere, it's gonna fucking skank me. Or maybe I'll get Tom to hold it.
And while we're riding,
Welcome to the Hospitality in the Park vlog. We're currently at George's house, getting off our absolute nut. Nah, I'm joking, not yet, mate. But we've got the deck set up. We're gonna come here later for the absolute after party. We've got Mr. Jacob fucking Watton, mate. So, and George, please.
I'm only joking, they're terrible.
Face the camera.
Are you answering the door like that? Man, that's disgusting.
Turn the camera.
Hashtag hell.
Yes, mate.
Oh my god.
Oh. Okay, so basically it's 11 o'clock and I'm a little bit drunk, mate. Yes, mate. I'm a little bit tipsy. Jeez. We've just left. Where have we just left?
Kings and Queens.
Kings and Queens, mate. We went to Kings and Queens. It was sick. It was like, yes, mate. Yeah. Yes. It was actually pretty sick. It was like this kind of church. Was it a church?
It
wasn't a church at all. What are you talking about, mate? What was it called then? Like an old medieval. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Medieval bar. Yeah, it was just fucking sick. It had eight. Jeez. Look, watch out, mate. There's roadworks, mate. There's roadworks. God, you gotta go slowly. They're going too fast, mate. You're gonna get a fine. Okay. I'm low-key ill. Okay, so basically, yeah, we went to the church. That's not actually a church. That's actually, what did you call it?
Medieval,
yeah, it's actually medieval. And it was £8 for two cocktails, which is fucking sick, mate. Okay, I've forgotten.
I don't know what the point was. We're heading to walkabout.
We're going to walk about. It's a bar that plays not drum and bass music, but normal music. And basically, I've got the flash on, and all I can see is stars, mate.
Tick, 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 tick.
Jeez, mate, fucking unreal turnout considering that we organised this yesterday, mate. And then we're also late, so we've got about 10 lads here, which is fucking ridiculous. All hitting a fat chest session, mate.
Yes, mate.
One more, mate.
Let's go meet.
Yes, mate. Jeez, mate. So we're at Purple Turtle and we come up to the smoking area just to fucking have a little bit of chill out before we get absolutely fucking nut, mate. And then fucking in the background, yeah, I don't know if you can see that, there's a fucking screen, mate. We're fucking alarmers, mate. What the fuck? Who comes to a club, gets absolutely off their nut, and then has fucking widescreen TV or fucking alpacas, mate? Jeez. Mate, I'm not sure, mate.
45?
It's 45. Are we in the fucking right place, mate?
I think we are, mate.
Give us a little explanation of what's going on here. What fucking inflatable snowman?
Like, that's my man.
That's your man. Like, what is
What is this, mate?
Are we in the right place?
Oh,
I don't know if I'm in the right place.
I'm too scared to look through the window, innit?
Just knock on the door and ask. Knock on the door and ask slightly.
Oh no, look in the top window, mate.
Yeah, I know, I've seen
it. Oh, fuck, mate. That's fucking bad, mate. Oh, where the fuck are we? Where have you taken us, mate? Bless her. She's probably scared, mate. That was some like fucking 10-year-old girl looking out the top window, looking at us thinking,
okay, this could go very wrong.
Oh, mate. Holding, don't let go. Yes, mate. Okay, we made it to Bristol. Fucking ET over here, mate. Jeez. Currently 5 a.m. on the 16th of January, and I just wanted to say thank you to everyone that's been a part of my life this year, mate, or last year even. It's been fucking sick, and making that video and watching it back just reminds me how fucking lucky I am, mate. So yeah, everyone, you know who you are. If you've been in my life this past year in 2019, I fucking appreciate you, and I'm gassed for 2020. Yes, mate.